Yeah, I like this SMG. That dropped him so quickly.
The track is pretty quiet
We
at
need
the
to
moment.
go
Perhaps we should get out
southeast
there and get a few laps in.
of the circle. We might pop into him. Yeah. I'm sure I had something in this direction. Oh, Jesus, that was close. Freaking bullet from that fight over there just shot past me.
The radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now.
Do they have to? Is that because you shot at them? I mean, that's very irresponsible, Jack. That's all I'm gonna say.
If you find yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip from the front tires. It could mean that the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tire, possibly caused by a front suspension that's too stiff, or maybe
it's
the
a
front
tight,
wing
tight
isn't
lane,
producing
so
enough
I mean, you
downforce.
really gotta
The
be
track
careful
is wet
coming in
right
here.
now. Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing the car.
Yeah, Jack, I know where that is. Oh, someone's sniping at us. That guy on the left is badly hurt. I took his armor out. Teammate. Oh, cracked him as well.
Okay, people are starting to set some decent times on intermediate tires. Could be time for us to change over.
Did you lose a balloon?
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Understood, stopping this lap.
something like that, because that's a bit dangerous. Is that one down? Yeah, the one that ran right. This guy down here? Yeah, he is. Yeah, this one's down. I think the plane got him. The one on the right, I don't know where he... He's just pegged it.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Oh. Sweet. I think that plane might have caught them all then. There's loads of loot here, by the way. Through it and take everything. No. It sounds really close, but I can't see it. Yeah. So far, we've been awesome. Well, mostly Jack, I got one kill. And to be fair, the guy I killed shot him in the back, so. Which? The Facebook one? How fast is it? Make my way up this bridge. Oh. I've got a bad smoke over here. Oh. Fuck, he's down it. It's getting cold. The right's on top of me, the right on top of me. Yeah, he caught me with a headshot, I think. Got a headshot. He's dead. They're the pig sniper. It's a pink gun. What does pink do? There's a legendary pattern. This year he's got back from a load off.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Holy shit, I just headshot a guy who jumped off a building. Concentrate on your race with me. Yeah. I thought you said you were concentrating. Oh. Well, you better be concentrating.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
That was weird. I'll go wherever you want.
Yeah.
I'm down. Same.
15 minutes till we see this heavy rain ease up into light rain.
Oh, I'm in. I've got the six shooter, which I always lose with. Yes. I win most of these. It's just always that six shooter seems to be crap. Oh, at the quarry. Getting away from that.
Of this heavy rain left, after which we should see light rain conditions. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
Ooh, purple sniper. Oh, this is the one I got the headshot with. The bolt action one. Tak to je. I don't know if they can take damage while they're falling until a certain height. Just much better. I think he may be in the gas station. Gotcha. I'm such a good hide. That's such a good hide as well. Is that you?
Jesus.
I will slap the shit out of you. Can you throw some fucking mallet of cocktail at me? I don't need a toilet anymore. There's a perfectly good door here. Oh, fuck. Is he AFK? I wouldn't even know how to use that. That the last time I saw someone use a drone, it gave himself away. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Is that a grenade? Someone's shooting behind you. The other guy keeps throwing grenades at us.
How was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tires properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
Yeah, it's definitely above us.
That's why I started on the softs.
No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good.
He went straight at him. That other guy that was shooting at us before was still over there for us. I spotted him. He was over by the rail track. Sort of there. But I couldn't get a shot. No, I was just saying that's where I saw him. Try. Oh. Oh shit.
That's a decent start. Good job.
Fuck. There's at least two different teams there.
Top 10. space officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available.
Why am I being shut up?
Great work. That's a new fastest lap for the race.
Well, so they're cutting, shooting and then pulling again.
The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3.
Yep, and I'm in fourth, right behind Jenna. And then Camden's in fifth behind me. And I think Kersey's in sixth, and that's the front train.
Seeing any issues with tire wear right now, you should have good grip for a while yet.
Okay, I'm staying behind then. He got by Camden, he's on the mediums. Kersey is.
Green flag, green flag. We're basic again.
In the chopper. Jumps.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Yeah, I got a bird's eye view. I was getting ready for the corner, so I didn't exactly see what happened, but my stream will have a good look at it. Right. Yep, inside. Yep. What? Yeah, if it's on auto, it should fix a yellow wing.
Okay, gap ahead is 4.1 seconds.
I thought there was a bug they got rid of. It's in the last patch. There's another drone down there if you want.
Box, box. We're coming in this lap. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta.
Arriba.
Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. Pit in this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach.
I can run away. I'm pretty good at running away as well.
I'm in.
So that's getting worse. Nope, it's fucking.
Go, go now. To speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Oh, I think we could break Camden's DRS here. No, he's on mediums, but he just came out of the pits after me. I think he might have lost our DRS. I came out right behind Jennet. Get this or die on old mediums?
Oh, wow. Oh, I can just swap to it at least. Syntax the sneaky thing. Oh no, behind me. Behind me.
Oh boy. Three wide.
Oh,
Jesus,
no, he's
fucking Christ.
Damage to your wing. Suggest we box the changer to check your MFD for a new strategy
the
option.
Parachute, whoever it was parachuted in, like behind me, and then it's hit me with like a taser thing. First.
Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left.
That is such... Yeah, that's the one I had. But I hit him. I hit him first. When he's still on the other side. Maybe he hits me once again. But I can't
target is plus two. Let's move to mix two or three, please. Our gap behind is 10.5 seconds. Seconds. You're lapping around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Well, I would have been doing 11 laps on soft, so I'm like, now's the time to might as well dive in.
Release, release. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta
press
is negative, which means you are too fast.
On the point
reduce
your
pace.
I said press O, not X. Oh, Beck's getting murdered from the both of those buildings of people gone south.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Yeah. Well, I pitted again. But I got caught up with in between Camden and Get This or Die for whatever reason. I'm not sure what happened. I want to watch that again. Just barely.
I'm still listening after you.
I've got 10 seconds from when I got sent off because they called it a quarter cut, but I got a feeling the stewards will look at that one.
Wait, I'm the only one still alive.
They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 2:14.2. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
Blynn has 3 seconds. Well, I've got the 10, but I'm hoping the stewards take care of that.
Six shooting again? Yes! Don't worry, lads, I'll get you back. at you, isn't it?
He isn't? Okay. Unless he puts me off the track again.
Oh fuck! Jesus.
Unless he puts me off the track again.
Safety car in this lap.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch that one again. I'm not really sure what happened.
Remember, there is no one to take him until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
I thought he was on the side of the left, out that other door, so that's why I went back through again. So I thought if I kept keep circling around the building, they'll constantly not know where I am. Yeah, I killed one of them.
Yep. First warning. Oh, that made it easy for me.
Brilliant maneuver. Two places at once.
Thanks, Jeff. Two places at once.
Five laps of fuel remaining. Green flag. The gap to the car ahead is 2.7 seconds.
have gone down over there. Over on the thing of soul. Where's that? You're on the roof. Fucking hell, I'm due to the back there. Hell, you must have a really slow draw. About 2 minutes after. Might have gone downstairs to them, like here. You'd have still gone past me. Somehow about 2 minutes after we landed on the roof, another guy showed up.
Tires are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:46.2. Your 4 lap back by 1/10th a lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
I mean, that's so 3 bullets, isn't it? That's all I've got. Oh, yeah. Both on the same one. Hang on, you said let's go get him, and now let's think about it. Oh, he's running back down the red building. He's running that way around. You're gonna see him.
Who's that, Flynn?
Knocked him.
I don't think so.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
He's 1.5 behind me.
The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
I haven't spotted it. Oh no. Found the far away snipers. It's because I was stuck in the road.
Gap to car in front is 2.6 seconds.
I need my bullets. This guy here. Knocked him. First floor of the building, first floor of the building. I've downed one, he's on a ledge outside the window, but there's another one running around. Oh, I've got a pistol again. I'm coming back.
They're on old softs. Their tires are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:48.2. You're gaining by 1.6 seconds a lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
Fuck's sake. So that entire time there's a gun on this. This will have to be my last one. No. Yeah, run.
Yeah, that's it. So I'll get that looked at. Hopefully, well, it depends on vitality and Camden, because I didn't have any other penalties, so.
Apparently all of AUR's Xbox races got called off. Apparently they're having network issues on Xbox Live. So they called them all off.
Yeah, I'm hoping I can get that 10 seconds removed, that'll be the difference. At least possibly fifth or fourth based on the other penalties. I didn't really look at those. I just wanted to make sure I got a picture of my race director.
Might as well go for that loadout drop. Jack, you jump around way too much. That's excessive. That's not even an efficient way of traveling. Wow, this place has been picked clean. Well, there's one corner back in there back for you. Oh no. Jack took it. Right, I'm gonna get off. Because I need beauty sleep. I'll see you, ladies. See you later.
Jin, what lap was your thing with Kersey on? Do you remember? I was just gonna get on YouTube and take a look at it.